this piece of art, it's made by James Drake. It's an American that lives and works in Santa Fe, in Mexico and in New York. This piece of art is called Cinco de Mayo, the fifth of May. It's made basically of steel and charcoal and paper. As you can see, they give profoundness and depth to the piece of art by using dark colors in contrast with the highlights. The piece of art represents the moment when the French came to Mexico and they started a war based on different conflicts at the moment. And you can see the use of hatching and cross-hatching, the use of lines, the depth they give with the color, dark. As you can see in here, they blend the colors. It's the use of charcoal, which gives the depth, as I said, by using the different blending and the different tones in dark, they give this. they created more complex and more profound work. The use of white, the highlights, which is the paper which they did in color with the charcoal,